Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on posting your Instagram stories so that only your close friends can see them. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have hundreds or thousands of followers, maybe some of the stories you want to make are more private, and you don't want them shared with everybody. There is a feature to only show some stories to your close friends. Here is how to set it up. On your Instagram profile page, tap the Create New Story button from the top left. On the camera screen, tap the Settings icon from the top left of the page. Now select Story. Tap Close Friends. Here you can create a list of all your close friends. Add each friend and then tap Done. When you go to post a story from now on the Send To screen, you'll see a new category called Close Friends. When viewing the story, you can see from the star icon that only your list of close friends can see it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.